We're given the universal set contains the whole numbers 1 through 20 and sets A, B, and C are subsets of U. We want to determine the number of elements in the set A intersect C intersect B complement. We just solved a similar problem using a Venn diagram. Let's see if you can answer this question just by analyzing sets A, B, and C. We'll first determine the set A intersect B complement, then determine how many elements are in that set. The number of elements in a set is also called the cardinality of a set. Let's begin by determining the set in parentheses here of A intersect C. A intersect C means we want the elements that are in A and in C. So let's analyze sets A and C above and see if we can determine which elements are in A and C. Notice 2 is in A and C, so is 9, 18, and 20. So A intersect C contains the elements 2, 9, 18, and 20. So if this is A intersect C, we want to find the intersection of this set with B complement, where B complement would be all the elements that are not in B, but in the universal set. So we want to find the intersection of this set, again, with B complement. Well, let's take a look at B here. We want all the elements in the universal set, or the whole numbers 1 through 20, that are not in B. So if we go through B, notice 3 and 4 are not in B, so they would be in B complement. And notice that 6, 7, 8, 9 are also not in B, so they would be in B complement. And then we have 10, 11, 12. Notice 13 is not in B, so 13 is in B complement. And then we have 14, 15, 16. So notice that 17 through 20 are also not in B. So we have 17, 18, 19, and 20. And now to find the intersection of these two sets, we want to find the elements that are in this set and also in this set, meaning the elements they have in common. Notice both of these sets contain 9, 18, and 20. So we just found that A intersect C intersect B complement contains the elements 9, 18, and 20. Notice how this set has three elements, and therefore the number of elements in A intersect C intersect B complement equals 3. Again, we have 1, 2, 3 elements in this set, which is the cardinality of this set. So as you can see from this example, if we can analyze these sets to determine our new set, it can save some time from having to create a Venn diagram. I hope you found this helpful.